Bougie Babes, it's your girl Queen Bougie, and I'm back with another freaking video. As you can tell by that title, this is going to be an inventory haul, y'all. I ain't did one of these in a minute, so I said, y'all, let's go ahead and show y'all what we got on hand, y'all. And I do got a surprise for y'all. The thing that I've been telling y'all for months was going to be here soon is finally in the motherfucking building. Period. So we're gonna go ahead and get into this video. If you are a new viewer to my channel, thanks so much for watching my video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and click that notification bell so you can get notifications for when I upload a new video. And if you are a returning subscriber, how you doing, babe? How you doing? Let's get right into the video. First we're going to start off with another new addition, y'all, before we start off, before I tell y'all about the thing that is finally here that y'all been waiting on for it to be here for the longest of time. I have been waiting for it to be here for the longest of time as well. But we did just go ahead and also add factory made units to the website. So instead of them being, the custom glueless wigs that you see me make here on my YouTube channel, these are the factory made units. Of course, they're still going to be HD lace because we only sell HD lace units. We don't sell transparent lace or brown, natural brown lace. We only sell HD lace because for me, that is the best quality as it does not give screen door like the other ones. So this is going to be a body wave unit. So I in 22 inches, y'all, I did order. So we have on hand the closure, the HD closure unit, as well as the HD frontal units as well. So we do have both on hand, and of course more is coming in the mail. I'm trying to go ahead and get stocked up for Black Friday and stuff like that, y'all. So this is the body wave unit in 22 inches. HD lace, look at that, factory made. It does have the little straps in the back as well as the combs. HD lace, look, it's gonna be looking like Scalpiana. Very, very small knots, y'all, not big knots, and things of that nature. Look at that, look at that. That's straight out the packaging, no product on it, nothing of that nature. Y'all already know Bougie Lifestyle Collection give quality at all times. Like, y'all already know that, okay? So this one, we do have the HD closure units on hand. And then the next one that I'm going to show y'all is going to be a frontal unit. Let me just go ahead and put her back in the packaging. And I mean, it is thick all the way down to the bottom, babe. Like, I'm so happy to be adding these to the website because a lot of my customers don't like not gluing their wigs down. Right now everybody has not transitioned to the glueless wig way of doing things, and that is perfectly fine. So we just want to make sure that we are servicing all of our customers, servicing everything that they want, and adding it to the website just to make sure that it is a one-stop shop for all things bougie, for all things beauty, for my bougie babes. Like, stop fucking playing. And since everybody don't like to glue it down, all right, y'all. So since everybody don't like to glue it down, we are making sure that everybody is able to shop and get what they need. Everybody will eventually move over to the glueless way of doing things because it is just better, y'all. Like, for real, it is just better. Like, it doesn't pull at your this is a closure unit as well. I want to show y'all the frontal. It does not pull out your edges. It doesn't put any tension on your hair or anything of that nature, y'all. So glueless wigs are a vibe, and eventually everybody will be moving over to them, but as of right now, y'all, we're gonna make sure that everybody is happy. Yeah, because it's a one-stop shop, because it's the bougie way, a no motherfucking way. And I be trying to tell y'all that because we give nothing but quality. Hold on, y'all, let me find this frontal. All right, y'all, so I done found the frontal. This is a deep wave unit, HD frontal. This one is also in 22 inch, y'all, but don't worry because I do got other lengths. I know y'all like, dang, you only got 22 inch. No, y'all, I got different lengths on hand. This is just the one that I grabbed. But again, just like the closure, it does have the straps in the back that are adjustable, so you can adjust them to wherever you want them to be. And it's also HD lace as well, with very, very small knots, not big knots, y'all. Let me see if it'll focus, period. Not the big knots or whatever. This is the deep wave texture. Like, look at her. This is with no product on it, straight out the package. Well, y'all, I have been like taking pictures of these units and running my fingers through it and things of that nature, just to make sure that it is what I want to sell y'all, because y'all know I am not selling y'all no bullshit. Please stop playing with me. One thing about the two things for sure, Queen Bougie ain't finna sell her Bougie Babes no bullshit, okay? It gives nothing but quality at all times. But yeah, y'all, look at that. Look at that texture. Just think about, of course, y'all already know, just like when I make a custom unit and I give hair care instructions, I'm also going to give hair care instructions for these as well. It is the same vendor that I use for the hair that I use to make the custom glueless wigs, so the maintenance will still be the same. I mean, y'all can, even if y'all don't purchase the hair from Bougie Lifestyle Collection or buy the wig from Bougie Lifestyle Collection, y'all, the hair care instructions would work for any hair that you buy from any company, as long as it is good quality hair that can withhold maintenance. You're really not doing nothing but washing it and stuff like that, y'all. But some hair give Synthetica and it give Baby Doll, and some hair you can't wash it, you can't do nothing to. But that is the deep wave unit, y'all. We got 613 factory made units on hand. We got it's a little dark right there. Maybe I need to bring my ring light in here just to make sure I got enough light. What y'all think? Or should I just open? I could just open this window right here. Hello. All right, y'all. So I opened the window. I don't know if that's better lighting or the lighting done got darker since I done opened this window right here, y'all. I can't really tell. So y'all just gonna have to let me know. And then next time I'll just make sure to bring my ring light. I think it is darker, y'all. I don't really think it's as bright as I would like for it to be. But anyway, y'all, yeah, like I was saying, we got 613 units on hand. We got the natural brown units on hand, in many different textures. And like I said, we have the closures on hand and we have the frontals on hand as well. Next thing I want to show y'all that we got on hand is we got a whole bunch of bundles, frontals, and closures on hand, y'all. So I just want to show y'all the 613 bundles. This is in a 16 inch, and look at that, thick all the way down to the bottom, y'all. Like, we give nothing but quality. Look how thick that bundle is. Look how thick it is. Okay, you run your fingers through this hair, look at that. No shedding, no nothing, y'all. And it give body, it give quality. You can color this unit, or you can wear it in your natural the natural blonde 613 color. I would suggest toning it so it doesn't give the yellow contrast, y'all. I cannot really tell if this video is giving good lighting or if it's giving bad lighting, and I'm about to go get my ring light because I can't really tell and it's driving me crazy. So that's a 613. We got 613 bundles, body wave and the straight. So the 613 that I offer only comes in the straight and the body wave, and then we have the natural brown bundles as well that comes in the body wave, straight, deep wave, loose deep wave, plush wave, which is a water wave texture. We also have the exotic wave, which is this texture right here, which is a loose wave texture. So we do have these on hand as well. We have the bundles, closures, and frontals for the 613 and for the natural brown units, y'all. We got hair on hand. Look how thick that bundle is. I believe this is a 16 inch as well. So the bundles come in either a circle or in this type of format where it's like more so not a completely formed circle. But look at that texture, y'all. This is the loose wave or the plush or the exotic wave. That's what we call it on the website from Bougie Lifestyle Collection, because it's the motherfucking bougie way or no way. Like I said, y'all already know that we give quality. Like, what else can I say? It's quality or nothing. I'm not selling y'all and giving my bougie babes no bullshit. I just refuse to do it. All right, so now, y'all, we're just gonna look at the new bonnets that we got on hand. So same double layered satin bonnets as before, but the colors are a little different. If you can tell, this color right here used to be a baby pink or a light pink, so I wanted to change it to a hot pink so it can match my logo more clearly. And then it is reversible, y'all, so you can wear it on either side. It's just on the other side, it doesn't have the Bougie Babe on the outside, but you know, you can wear it on either side. It does have this little scrunchy band here to allow the bonnets to not move or anything like that when you are sleeping, for maximum support and coverage for keeping your bundles, even your natural hair, your units, anything of that nature, keeping them up to par, and making sure that they are great at all times, y'all. So the Bougie bonnets help with all of that. It helps reduce the helps reduce breakage of your natural hair. It helps to keep moisture in the hair and not dry out your hair and things of that nature. And they do come individually wrapped. So each of them come individually wrapped. It's not, and what I love about these is the last time that I got the bonnets or whatever, I had to purposely manually put them in the package. Now they are individually wrapped, so all I have to do is pick it up and package it, which is beautiful. I love that my vendor added that. Next, we have the melt bands on hand. So we did get melt bands on hand as well, which I already had some melt bands, but I had to order some more, y'all, because we was running out. And one thing about it, two things for sure, I hate running out of stuff. That's why I had to order. Well, we was completely out of the bonnets because the Bougie Babes was not playing with the bonnets. But we did have like 10 more of the melt bands on hand, so I was like, y'all, let me go ahead and order place a new order so that way we don't run out of the mail bands, and that way we have bonnets on hand. So yeah, y'all, we is really stocked up, y'all. We is getting ready for Black Friday. I'm also doing a breast cancer sale right now, starting on the, what's today's date? Today is the 19th, so it started today on the 19th, and it is going to end on the 31st of October at 11:59 p.m. So y'all, Bougie Babes can shop 20% off all of the wigs that are on our website, which does include the custom-made glueless wigs as well as the machine-made, factory-made units as well. Okay, so let's go ahead and get into the next thing we got on hand. Period. And order new bags and stuff. So these bags, they actually came smaller than what I wanted them to come. I had ordered these from Amazon as well as a gold package from Amazon, and I had wanted these to be for my wig bags for local orders and things of that nature. But depending on how long the wig is, this is probably not gonna be big enough. So y'all, I'm gonna probably just use these for like bundles and closures, and maybe like a 10 inch or a bob unit wig can fit in here. But anything over that, y'all, it's gonna have to be put in another bag because it's gonna be bunched up, it's gonna be cluttered. But I did order some new bags. Both of these came from Amazon. I believe they was like for 25, I believe they was like $15, $12 to $15, I can't really remember, y'all. But yeah, I did get these from Amazon. Yeah, and I'm gonna be honest with y'all, most of my business products, other than like the hair, the bundles and the closures, the units, eyelashes and stuff like that, come from Amazon. Everything else I order from a vendor, of course, but like the product, like the bags and like the eyelash tweezers and things like that, girl, they come from Amazon because you got to be a baddie on a budget, period. Now it's time for the what we all came for. Now it's time for the what we all came for. Now it's time for the what we all came. So the motherfucking hot tools have came, y'all. Make some motherfucking noise. And y'all can hear Pepe in the background because she's in the tub. So yeah. So these are the hot cones, y'all. Y'all know I've been telling y'all for the longest that this stuff is gonna be back and that this stuff is gonna be here, y'all. Look at that. It comes with the packaging. It comes with some directions and everything on how to use the hot comb. But look at this. Look at it, and it's so cute, y'all. y'all, it come with the little protective comb. If you do have, you know, if you want to use it for your natural hair, you can use that. Or you can just take this off and just use the regular hot comb, y'all. These get up to 500 degrees. As y'all know, these are the same hot combs that I use in any of the wig construction videos that I have done on my page from the past year or so. Have been using this hot comb, baby. This thing is, this hot comb do not play no games. It get up to 500 degrees and it get hot quick. Within like 30 seconds to a minute, this thing is hot and ready to go and ready to be used. We got it bedazzled at the end, y'all. Like, please, I am so excited to finally have these in, y'all. Like, y'all don't even understand how long I've been waiting. Well, y'all do understand because I've been talking about it for forever, but they are finally here, y'all. I'm so excited. Like I said, they already come with the box and everything, and it also comes with the directions on how to use the hot comb. All right, babe, so the next thing is gonna be the motherfucking the motherfucking flat iron, y'all. And for this flat iron, y'all should already know, for any of the video wig construction videos that I have done for the past year or so, have been using this flat iron, y'all. These flat irons get up to 480 degrees, and they are the bombdiggity.com. Okay, period. All right, so of course we got the logo on that whole stop, motherfucker. So yeah, we are selling these now. Like I said, they give some, my bad y'all, I was reading a message somebody had sent me, but we are selling these now. It got the logo on it. Of course, it comes with its own box as well as the instructions on how to use. They do come individually wrapped. Like I said, this does get up to 480 degrees. And y'all, this thing motherfucking work. Y'all know I'm not gonna sell y'all no bullshit. So I have really been like really using these tools for the past year and some change to know how they really work, y'all. So that way when y'all get them, there's no surprises, there's no nothing within it. These get hot really fast as well. Like within 30 seconds to a minute, y'all, these things are hot and they are ready to go. And that's just looking that on that. Like, you don't have to wait a long time, because y'all know typically with hot tools, you probably gotta wait 2 to 5 minutes for it to heat up or whatever. And if you in a rush, girl, you ain't got time to do all that. So we needed to get hot real fast. Make some noise, y'all. What the fuck? Okay, so this is the crimper, y'all. As y'all can see, the one that I got does not look like either one of these, but they did not add it on the box, which is fine. I mean, it is what it is. It also comes with instructions on how to use on the side of the box. And things of that nature. Also tells you like what it is compatible with, like what kind of outlets it is compatible with and things of that nature. Of course, the logo is gonna come on that thing, baby, because I done told y'all to brand y'all self if y'all gonna do anything. Now, they could not put the logo on the actual devices themselves, so I am gonna get some tags to put on the hot tools. But look at this. Ah, this is the hot. Stop. This is the hot car. This is the crimper, y'all. Why I keep saying hot comb and flat iron? Like, this is not a crimper. I'm so excited I can't even get my words right, y'all. But it is pink and white to match the logo, of course. They did not have any gold bedazzler rhinestones, so I just told them you can just go ahead and put silver, because I wanted this one to be bedazzled as well. But look at it, y'all. My bad. Like I said, Pepe is in the tub, so if y'all hear her, that's what's going on. But yeah, y'all, so these heat up fast as well. These get up to about 450 degrees. I have to verify that, and I'll put it here below what these get up to, because I can't really remember, but I believe it's 450 degrees, which is very good, because typically for crimpers they only go up to about 380 to 400. So it does get super duper hot, and it does get hot super duper fast. But I do want to caution y'all, when y'all are using hot tools, y'all need to make sure that whatever hot tools you are using, you are not exceeding the heat limit. So if it is not 100% human hair, you do not want to hot comb a unit or bundles or a closure that is not 100% human hair at 500 degrees. You want to lower that thing down a little bit to go ahead and make sure that you are not damaging the hair using excessive heat. But for Bougie Lifestyle Collection, the quality is so good. We do have 100% human hair. We do not play them type of games. So you can flat iron the hair on 480. You can hot comb it on 500. And you can use the crimper on 450 degrees. And it is not going to burn the hair. You do want to make sure that you are using heat protectant though, because even though it is not going to burn the hair, using excessive heat with no heat protectant can damage the hair. But yeah, y'all, that's a little handle. I mean, you can crimp a whole bunch of hair at one time. Like, look how big that thing is. Like, period. I'm super duper excited. Of course, it comes with, like, all of them. The hot comb in this come with, like, the little stand to sit it on so you don't burn whatever type of thing that you're going to be using when you're sitting it down on it. You're not going to burn it or anything like that, because it does have this little guard thing that you can use to sit it down. But yeah, y'all, that is the hot tools that we got on hand so far, y'all. I do want to add some wand curlers, because y'all know I love a good wand curl, and I want to add some barrel curlers soon. You know, the regular curling irons that you would see, other than the wand curler. I do want to add those to the site as well, so those would be coming soon, y'all. I just wanted to check in and show y'all the new stuff that we got on stock on hand so far, y'all. I am so excited. I am expanding, as y'all can see. I am revamping certain products and things of that nature. I did not get any new lashes or whatever, because y'all, when I get lashes, I get a whole bunch of lashes at one time. I did have to replace Tiffany because I was running low on Tiffany, so I did have to replace her. But other than that, I did not get any new lashes or anything of that nature. But other than that, yeah, y'all, I am revamping. I am expanding my business. I am adding new products to my business. There is going to be more products coming soon and things of that nature, more things that we're going to be adding to the website. So I am super excited, y'all. I just wanted to give y'all a quick little inventory haul so y'all can see what's going on. Like I said, right now on the website, no code needed. Run to the website and you can get a custom glueless made wig or a factory made wig for 20% off with no code needed. And it is for the product itself, so go ahead and run to the website and go ahead and grab y'all right now. All right, y'all, so that is going to be the conclusion of this video. Thank y'all so much for watching my video. I'm super excited for the new things that we have going on with Bougie Lifestyle Collection. And I just wanted to show y'all the inventory that we got on hand right now and that we just got in stock. So make sure y'all shop so we can continue to add more things to the website, new things, venture out into new products such as different beauty care and things of that nature. So make sure y'all shop till y'all drop. The website is going to be right here below, period, because it's the motherfucking Bougie way or no way. But thank you so much for watching my video. Again, if you are a new viewer to my channel, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and click that notification bell so you can get notifications for when I upload a new video. And if you are a return subscriber, how you doing, babe? How you doing? I see you, Bougie babes, in the next video. Mwah. Love you.